Go.
I prepared the corn by cutting through the husk around the base of the cob. After 4 minutes of microwaving, it's ready to twist and pull. Ouch, it's hot!